A Victorian man has been found guilty for a second time of murdering his three children by drowning them in a dam. There were emotional scenes outside the Victorian Supreme Court after a jury found Robert Farquharson guilty of triple murder. The 41-year-old drove into a dam in the state's southwest on Father's Day 2005. His three sons, aged 2, 7 and 10, died at the scene. The retrial lasted 11 weeks and it took the jury 3 days to reach a verdict. Farquharson is yet to be sentenced.